Ms. Boldon, what do you see as the role? What do you see as the role of the state in addressing racial disparities in Minnesota?
Yeah, so I think recognition of those disparities is a good first step. So we absolutely have racial disparities within Minnesota, as you mentioned, some of the worst in the country, within our criminal justice system, our policing system, our healthcare system, the one that I work in, I can fully admit that. We need to take action on those. There are things that the state can do to take steps to improve that and to hold those systems accountable.